All right, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Dead Space. And from where we left off at, we're finally gonna get to find out where the SOS beacon is basically being brought to. This is the exact location where we left off at. It's telling me to access this tablet or screen or whatever to load a beacon. Okay, so that's what it pretty much says. The guy said he was stuck in the vents, so I don't know how the hell we're gonna get him out. We're probably gonna encounter some monsters. By the time we click this button, it's gonna be some action going on. I believe so. I think this body is gonna eventually turn up, that body's gonna turn up, and probably a couple more is gonna turn up, and we're gonna have to get busy for the next couple of minutes. So sit back and relax, and let's see what happens.
Launch tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Place it up here. Downstairs. It's gonna be very interesting. I feel like we're gonna encounter some more stuff. Just hope and pray it's not as crazy intense. Got a big elevator again. Nice. Reload. Okay. Let me make sure I have enough medkits. We got three small health kits. I'm pretty sure we can manage with that. Oh man, we gotta do this again? Yes, we do. Was that there before? Could have sworn that wasn't there before. I hear something. There he is. Play button right here.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. time. We got a fucking break.
Ooh. I love you. I know what that is.
Please, be careful.
And there's another one. It's alright. Alright, we got some loot back here. I remember I maxed this weapon out too, so. I'm kinda glad that I maxed out the pistol. It hits pretty hard, which is really good. It's exactly what we need. It's the same route. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh my god, he scared the hell out of me. Jesus Christ. Oh man, my heart. Not gonna lie, he really did scare the hell out of me. Dude, your head is loose! How are you still moving? Your arm is broken! Oh my god, that dude scared the hell out of me. Fine. Oof. That guy came at me really fast. I think that's the reason why I was like so that whole situation was so unexpected. What the hell? So we're gonna do this? Alright. Whatever the hell that is. I don't even know if that's gonna squish me or not. Oh, he got armor! Oh, that is wild. He's dead already. Let's see how much ammo. Okay, we only got 3 bullets. I think we're gonna save that. Because this is pretty much our only hard-hitting weapon. Even though we do have a... trying to get me, huh? Okay, it seems like we can search that in the field. Oh.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Hey,
anti-gravity malfunction. Okay, so what is that? Okay, find the admin rig. Okay, that's something else completely. God, no peace. What the hell? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I can't pick him up. Where'd he go? Oh my God, we got two of them. To rotate, but whatever. Okay. Over here, so we can find the other ones. Let me do that too. Save me some ammo. That's. Oh my God. Make sure there's no more. All right. Look for some ammo. So that side pretty much got back in order. Great. Now, how the hell are we gonna do this? Oh, okay. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go back this way. Guess break it from here. There you go. Got a lot of access. There you go. I gotta go back that way. Seems like this is like a loot box area. Take a minute while we can. Got nothing? Oh well. I guess I see the reason why you're there. Alright, where are we gonna go? This way. It's probably gonna lead me back into that way. Is it? Yep. Okay. No. Yep, Lewis. Nice. Security level 3.
Clearance confirmed.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. Seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Way to go out. Elevator. Don't do it. I'm telling you, it's gonna be painful. Don't do it. Things right here. Ooh, we're good. Would be better right there, but I have a light right here. I can see what I'm doing.
Hammond? He must be in the vents on the blue deck. Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Hello.
not smell right. Probably got that dude. Let me see if I have any ammo for the pulse weapon. That seems to help a lot. Okay, we really do. I mean, we could try to trade this out for that pistol. But no, we don't have much pistol ammo, so we could just stay with this for now. I can hear them. Oh my god. So pretty much we already took out the pulse weapon. So now we pretty much figured out exactly where he is. Just gotta go back and shoot that pulse rifle and hopefully we'll be dead. Oh man, so we gotta do this all over again. Not gonna get so lucky. Oh, we are not doing this. We can do this right here. What? Got him out the way. Let's take out these bodies real quick. See what we come up with. Nice pistol ammo. Sure, he's dead. I'm gonna start doing that more often, using these canteens, secure storage. Right, let's see if we can pick up some ammo at least, something. Oh my god. Alright, so that's gonna be a little complicated. Let's just put a pause on that for now. Get a lot. Get a good lump sum. There you go, perfect. Let me see how much health. No. Okay, we got two of them. That's perfect. Go on ammo. Yeah, we're sitting pretty tight right now, so. Since we're low on ammo now. Oh my god, he's right behind me. Yep, that's him. Oh, not it's him. Okay, so he's dead. Nice. This is not good. whatever the hell those things are. I'm lighting his stupid ass up. One thing we should keep a lookout for.
Isaac.
What the hell?
Oh my God. I can't believe you're here.
I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Seems really fishy. I don't know. This guy's blinded by love. You can see it. This was amazing, bro.
It's done. The workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
This guy's got a weird relationship. The goodies.
I see.
Oh yeah. Everything.
Let's grab this text log.
Oh, that's schematics.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
What the hell? Zero gravity. Oh, here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm gonna have fun. think I should go back to the rig. Oh, but how would I be able to do that?
Oh, man.
I won't be able to restore power back again. Make it over here.
Exiting zero gravity.
Here we go. What the hell? Oh, you okay up there? There's another one. Jesus Christ, how the hell this baby is so accurate even when I move? Look. These little creatures are evolving. Oh my god. One down. Where the hell are all the ones? Oh man. You wanna do that, buddy? So I'm good on health. Pretty sure I used the level 3. This wasn't here before. Traps ahead. Beware, traps ahead. Die? What the hell? I don't think this was here before. Do not use. What the hell? Never seen that. Unless I'm going crazy or something. That's probably what it is. I'm going crazy. Probably there the whole entire time and I just never paid attention. Anybody else? No? Alright. Oh my god, that arm scared the hell out of me. I thought something grabbed me. Again.
Clearance confirmed.
Wow, it's low.
Clearance confirmed.
There you go. Lights came on. Nice. Oh, damn, you did it. Nice. Perfect. Something wrong.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Oh, man.
Clearance confirmed.
What the hell we gotta do now? Oh, man, this is not looking good. It says destroy interior 1, 2, and 3. Maybe 4. What was that? Oh! That's not good. That's pistol ammo. What? I shot his arm! Unless container. Yes. That's it. Okay. Nothing. All right. Definitely gotta upgrade this weapon next. Cause I use this weapon a lot. Nice. I haven't seen these in a while. Let's upgrade more. We gotta go there. Nothing there to you. What the hell? Oh, right here. Okay, so I'm pretty up. Yeah, I know exactly what I gotta do. I gotta slow it down. Yep. I know exactly what I gotta do.
Entering zero gravity.
You will figure out a plan.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. What happened to Sable in the hard way? Left the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Enough.
That's work.
More boxes. I don't know if I can grab that. Nah, pretty much have to go up there. So that's why they pretty much put that there. The faces thing. Ah, okay. Gotta time it just on time. Nah, too slow. Too fast. Well, me, I'm too slow on that part.
Entering vacuum.
Whoa, we're in space. That's so dope. That's dope. All right, let's go inside before we end up running out of oxygen. First one. Destroy the interior. This. I'm guessing it's gonna, alright, so I'm pretty sure I have to do that. Let me see if I can find it. Okay. So I pretty much gotta slow it down. Alright, we got one right there. Sure if throwing one of these rocks is actually going to stop me. Oh, damn, I'm out.
Gravity.
Let's check out what's over here. Probably the same thing. Yeah, same thing.
Entering zero gravity.
But honestly, guys, I think we're gonna end it right here. I don't want like a cutscene to randomly just pop up out of nowhere or more active story interactions getting in the middle of all what's gonna happen right now. Let me see if I grab this real quick. Grab this. Alright. Yeah, so that's pretty much what we're gonna do. Hopefully in the next episode we get to see exactly what happens. And hopefully we can actually get this meteor shot out there and see if we can get some like type of reinforcements to come in or some type of help. And see what other progression we're gonna get from the story after this point. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.